Your instructor is one of the finest pilots this program has ever produced. His exploits are legendary. What he has to teach you may very well mean the difference between life and death.
Your reputation precedes you.
I have to admit, I wasn't expecting an invitation back.
They're called orders, Maverick.
This is your captain speaking. Today's exercise is dogfighting.
Two versus one? Hey, you gotta be kidding.
Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers. So I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth.
Aww.
No! At the point, Sonic! At the Fitness Mount, also Sonic.
Ugh, I can't with that guy.
Uh-oh.
Why are you hiding out in my garage?
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't. Please, it's life or death.
Good morning, my rural chum.
Mr. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him. Road trip. Woo-hoo.
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though.
Whatever this creature is, I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Ah!
We gotta lay low.
Let me show you how it's done. So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
Uh-oh.
Let's go.
Here comes the boom.
Let's go.
How are you not dead?
I have no idea.
That was an illegal left, by the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him. You've got car insurance, right?
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
Good time.
He's my friend.
This is my power, and I'm using it to protect my friends.
Let's go!
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross.
Let's go!
Charlie Watson. I'm 18. Today, actually. Is the Beetle for sale?
yours, kid. Happy birthday.
No idea.
Well,
here's the deal. People can be terrible about things they don't understand. From now on, the only person you can show yourself around is me. Oh, I'm good. Now I'm good, thanks.
There's a war raging on our planet. If this criminal isn't found, that war may find its way here.
Is there anyone that can help you? Do you have a family? Oh, who could be?
They're calling an army.
I've seen firsthand these things really are.
Bumblebee, there is only one way to end this war. You must protect Earth and its people.
Take it down!
My back, Bee!
This is how we stop them.
You've got me. And I'm not going anywhere.
I didn't really have your typical upbringing. I mean, I did at first, but then the world ended. I mean, I don't think anyone was really shocked. We always thought it might, and then it just finally happened. But how it happened, now, that's where it gets interesting. Agatha 616. Yep, an asteroid, heading straight for Earth. I know, so obvious. So, humanity came together, and we did what we do best. We shot a bunch of rockets at it, and we blew it up, and it was great! But it wasn't. You see, the thing that makes rockets, chemical compounds, a lot of them, which rained back down on us and everything changed. And by everything, I mean cold-blooded creatures. And by changed, I mean mutated and started eating us to death. Ants, lizards, roaches, crocodiles, you name it, there's a lot of them. Actually, I knew this one kid who was eaten in his sleep by a goldfish he wanted at a carnival. Man, Todd loved that goldfish. And that cat. So for most